Alright, so I have the gelatin mix in this bowl. Now I've got the cold water. Just gonna give it a light mix. Now I'm gonna go grab the boiling water that I got back here again, and I'll be right back. Alright, here's the boiling water. Get another light mix. I'm gonna let this rest for another minute or two, and then I'll add a couple ounces of the tomato puree. Okay, now I'm going to add a couple ounces of my tomato paste. About half the can, because it's got 6 ounces in the can. I mentioned it earlier, but I greased both the plates at the very beginning. Now I put it in the fridge and be back in an hour.